Артём! Нет!
Thank God, at least you're alive.
We lost Stepan.
Fuck! Okay, silence. A sound from the tunnel. Can't you hear it? Something's approaching.
What's up? An automatic system.
I'll check it out.
Somehow I have a bad feeling about this. All clear.
There's no other way. Gotta take it.
So the next station is D6.
We were close to D6 now. It was hard to believe that we'd found a legendary command center. But was it worth so many lives? Soon, we would know the answer.
Careful, damn it! 20 years without maintenance is too much even for Soviet military structures. Everyone watch your step, especially you, Artyom. Looks pretty clear. The control room should be there. Well, let's check it out. Holm and Vladimir, stay here and cover our asses. We never know what's coming. Artyom, come with me.
Oh, sir.
I imagined everything just as it is. There's something about these objects. They're Soviet soul. But you wouldn't know about that.
It says here on the top there's an air filtering system for emergencies. These systems were built to last, so there's a good chance it still works.
Hey, Miller!
What's up?
Nothing good, блин. We gave these machines too much credit. All these mechanisms have to be fixed by hand. Artyom, there's an auxiliary startup system. Go upstairs to that ledge. I'll tell you what to do when you get there.
There should be four starter motors over there! Find them!
Like in old Hollywood movies about Soviet Union.
Hey, Kermit, what's up? We almost fell off.
All good. Artyom, let's move out. Enough playing with the equipment.
Thank God we don't have to go all the way down. Oh, something feels very wrong in there.
Ullman, go left. Professor to the right. Artyom, cover me. If the plans are correct, we need to go there. But how can we open this gate, huh? Any ideas? Artyom?
Now, what if...
Let's go up.
quiet. Come on.
Holman, hold the door. Vladimir, that's your field. What do you need?
Let me think. Instruction A124, page 3. Panel DS22. All right. There it is.
Superb memory, Vladimir. I always said the army was a worthwhile institution.
All the training finally paid off. It's working. Now that's hardware.
Excellent.
First, died. Second, destroyed. Third, fourth, fifth, eighth, tenth.
Jokey-pokey, that just cannot be.
Here's one. Now I'll get all the info.
What the hell? What happened?
Battery backup depleted.
What about main power?
Well, it looks like the reactor is deactivated. We won't be able to start it from here. We need to start the reactor manually at the lowest level. From the schematic, it's not that difficult. Almost everything is automated.
Hey, stop laughing! How'd we go down?
Well, there's a lift just one level down, but there's a slight problem. To power it up, we need to switch off everything, even emergency lighting.
Then there is no other choice. Do it. Thanks, Volodya. Stay here and watch the readings. We'll be fast. Artyom, Olman, follow me!
Here come the sons of the apocalypse.
Holman, change of plans. You stay with Vladimir and defend this position. If anything happens, I will send Artyom. Good luck to us all!
Черт побери, there's shit all over the place, it's disgusting.
Is over there, but the door is locked. Okay, we'll have to go around. Advance carefully. We'll cover each other.
Our little friends are here, I see. Come to daddy, you bitches!
Yeah!
Okay, this is the lift. I hope it still works. Invisible watchers. How can you believe in that crap after all this? If only you could see that. Okay, get ready, Artyom. It's going to be hot. This shit on the floor is toxic for sure, and all the gas. We won't last long here. Let's paint the walls red! Here's the staircase. Artyom, I won't lie to you. I'm afraid now.